What's up, everyone? It's me, and I'm by myself today. And today I'm playing Pokemon Sword. My friend Jack has been requesting for me to play it, so I'm gonna play it. I don't know why, but I'm just gonna put his name as Jack. I hope this is gonna be fun. It's a video. What's the video about? Who's that? Oh, I guess he's the announcer of the Galar region. It's a wonderful place. It looks amazing. Okay. This game actually looks cool. Oh, his name is Rose. Champion Leon's. Oh, Champion Leon. I guess he's the champion. He looks cool. Charizard. What are they doing? Is that a gym challenger? Raihan. I guess that's the name of the gym challenger. I think that's a gym challenger, in fact. Maybe not. That Charizard looks amazing. Did it grow? I think Leon called it Dynamax. That's not me. That's like a friend. Has to, right? Yep, that's me. Name's Hop. I guess that's Jack's mom. Who's Lee? Oh, I get to move now. This seems. Oh, I have to get my bag. It's in my room. I guess this is the bag. Looks cool. And guys, if you guys want me to continue doing more of this, put it in the comments. Get it? I guess I'll be heading out now. Oh, there's a little map. That's Hop. I really gotta get used to his name. Don't make fun of my old bag. Why is that Willow doing that? Nah, whatever he's doing, I hope he doesn't break the fence. That's gonna take a long time to fix. I'm acting like I'm gonna fix it. Of course I can't fix it. Why would this game make me fix it? No. Yeah, I guess I have to follow up though. This game's graphics look amazing. What is this? That looks cool. Should I enter it? Yeah, I'm gonna enter it. Is that Hop's mom? Oh yeah, it is. Hop, you're lucky you live in a mansion. Wait. His brother is the champion? What? That makes zero sense. Well, actually it does. But his brother's the champion. This game is not like Pokemon Break Bronze at all. Okay, well, continue going down. Oh, wait, I accidentally just pressed the button. What is this? Okay. Is that, yep, it's Lee.
Sure.
I actually forgot his name. His name's Leon, but I also guess that's his hometown. I think that Jack said that there was 8 gyms, and there's like something like the Elite Four. Charizard. Oh, wait, yeah. I think I have to get like a gym challenger. I don't know. Where am I gonna get my Pokemon? I realize. Charizard is big. Unbeatable Leon. You're gonna get beaten by me. So don't call yourself that. I feel like this is gonna take me like 16 episodes. Cause I'm not gonna get to the gym on this one. Oh yeah, those, if you guys want to see my face, put put it in the comments and I will show my face. Okay? Okay. If I get 10 comments saying for me to, like, change my hair. Oh, I mean, I didn't show my face. I'll do it. But is Leon giving me my starters? Oh my. You guys know me. I would pick. I want to pick the fire type so bad. Yep, I'm picking the fire type. The agility and its speed is so good. And I can tell that by its energetic. Okay, I made my decision, and it is going to be the first one. I mean, which is the fire one. What's his name? Score Bunny. Okay. Oh no, I don't even get a new name. I actually like this game. Just saying, if I battle Hop, yeah, his name's Hop. I know I'm gonna win. Okay. You pick the grass type and I have a fire type. I win. Oh, he looks so lonely. Yeah, Leon, you should take him back. In fact, when you're battling me, you should use him. You're saying, guys, if I lose to one of the gyms, I'm gonna be devastated. And gonna end the video there and just pick up next time. Those look yummy. I would love to eat that. What Hop was holding in his hand. The next day, am I gonna get to battle Hop soon? Because I want to beat him. Like, everything my body's saying, I am gonna beat him easily. Oh yeah, I'll battle him now. I guess this officially means me and Hopper, right? I know I'm gonna win, Hop. Don't get your hopes up. We Hop has two Pokemons. I only have one. This ain't fair. But I still think he's gonna lose. His tackle. Decent amount of damage. Well, he did far less damage than me. Yep, got him to the red. Score Bunny's gonna be attacking first because, you know, his agility and speed, they're super high. Score Bunny sounds like a soccer player. Oh, he learned Amber. Wait, and I just realized since his starter is a grass type, it's gonna be dead easily. Use Amber. Yeah. Beat him. Use Amber. Let's go. You got destroyed, Hop. Okay. Wait, you joined the gym challenge? Wait, I just remembered I get to. Okay. I had a lot of questions, but Leon is answering it. I just remembered something. What happened to that hula loop that was hitting that fence? What happened? I guess what I'm guessing is he returned back to a shed or shell, whatever it's called. I forgot what it's called. Where do I go now? Oh, crash. Huh? Did you hear that just now? Oh, it's the hula loop. He opened it. What's past that? Like, people are not supposed to go past the fence, and I wonder what's past it. Top. Oh gosh. To follow Hop to there now. Oh gosh. So foggy. I'm battling wild Pokemon now? This is the best opportunity to level up. If I don't get a lot of XP from beating them, I'm just gonna continue with the story. You really don't have to wait here and just watch me. I'm loving, yeah. I'm gonna continue the story. I barely got enough XP. That Pokemon looks cool. The name's Rickety. Rickety. Do I have any Pokeballs? No. Okay. Oh, Hop's coming. I didn't hear nothing. No, continue. So much. Oh, come on. too much Pokemon to battle. Come on. I'm gonna run. Oh, you shouldn't run off by yourself, Hop. This thing's super foggy. Oh no, this scares me. Foggy things scare me, okay? Okay. What is that? Is that supposed to be like a legendary Pokemon or something? Has unknown HP, unknown level, and the name is unknown. I'll attack it. Just tackle. It went right through him. I'll just tackle again. Goes right through it again. You know what? Did he just make this fog thicker? I'll use Amber. This has to affect it, right? Nothing? That actually went right through it. The fog's too... I can't see anything. Yeah, I'm definitely continuing the series. Hop. Leon. That Pokemon is invincible. I wonder if we'll ever get to see it again. Oh, he found the Lululu. I mean the Hululu. Okay, well, anyways, I think it's time for, like, us to start going. I don't want to be as long as I have to anymore. Hey, let us out, fam. I want to go. Hope he believes us. That Pokemon was invincible. You would definitely lose to it. If it attacked you, oh no, you lost. You can't do anything to protect yourself. You're done. Okay, well, don't forget to tell your mom you're off to now. Okay, I'll tell her. She likes the little Pokemon. Squirtle. Oh, she gives him some pocket money for the journey. Oh, thanks. Buy off a little something at the Pokemon Center. Maybe some potions or something. Okay. And you, Score Bunny, look after my little Jake. I mean Jack. Well, I'll end it today. See you guys later. Bye.